Frida, did I send you a picture of that girl? It's Mia. Did I send you a picture of that one? Put it in general.
Oh my god.
Honestly, I
like it, bro. He wants Trevor, not Mia.
Nah, I mean, you know, gay guys like to rate. Gay guys like to rate too, come on. I call it a 7, dude. She looks like a solid 7. Alright. This bitch won't answer. She said, okay, I'll be back in 5 minutes. Honestly, she's probably fucking using her dildo with a picture of me, but...
God, right to the point.
Alright, invite. Who's in the game? Is it you and Crash? Who's Campbell? Oh, gotcha. This girl says, pursuing my passion for healthcare while pursuing my love for squats. Oh shit, dude. She's actually like a solid 4.5. I went to game chat, whoops. Yo, there's a lot of girls that like hockey, dude.
Oh, shit. Yeah, of course. Why are you going off this game?
No normal girl, dude. That's just an odd thing. No way in America.
But I'm literally at 4 fucking health.
Honestly, like, Volta, it'd be easy as a hockey player, bro. You could probably smash hella bitches here. Every girl has love hockey players in her Tinder profile. I didn't have any. Oh shit. I think I found voltages 7. What the fuck happened to Fruiter? I don't know. I'd say she's just like a 5, but with the blonde scale makes it a little bit different.
You're gonna get your dick wet with a 5? Mm-hmm. I don't know, buddy.
I mean,
good. Damn.
Crash out here fucking dropping bodies. Fucking dropping bodies.
You know what, Chris? You're off of the family plan on Spotify.
Get on the
I didn't get the joke, but
where you going?
But seems like Crash is a troll too.
Crash and I have been friends for 19 years and he's still fucking making fun of me.
Damn, Crash, 19 years and you're still in the friend zone? Yikes. It's alright, Crash can for what? Oh, left. I don't know, man. The red eye makes it fucked. The one on the right is like a 4.
She looks like she's like Satan's daughter. Right.
Some people might find that hot. The one on the right is a 4, bro.
There's people over there.
Personality
is key. Bro, there's hella blonde bitches. It's so fucking hard to find a brunette, bro.
Come out here, you can find tons of them with their tractors.
Are they hot though? Oh shit.
That's for you to decide.
Shit.
So I'm assuming that's a bot, yes. I think this is the most I've heard Crash talk ever.
Really?
What can I say? Yeah. Talk.
Cause when you're with Boog, you're just like relaxed and you say 2 words.
That's really fair. But then again, Boog also doesn't give Crash time to talk. He doesn't.
Yeah, Boog is just like nonstop.
I still can't believe he called his boss the fucking N-word.
Did he really?
What an idiot. Yes, he called his boss an idiot.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, he was like, don't go onto my account, you effing bum.
What's his boss anyway? What the fuck does he do?
His uncle.
He works at Safeway.
Oh. What do you mean, don't go on his account? What the fuck, his uncle plays PS4?
No, he went to message reactions, and he ended up messaging his boss.
He's not just in contact on his phone, like,
no, he does. That's the worst part.
He does?
Yeah. Like, he'll randomly text me and be like, hey, Dad, can you pick me up? I was like, ah, what?
Maybe he's actually asking you to pick him up.
I don't
maybe he just has a daddy kink with you.
Maybe.
That ain't good.
What about Jalen, bro? I feel like she could be your type. No.
Wait, Jalen? Oh, I was looking at Shannon.
Nah, Shannon's like a cute, not hot, but level-headed type person.
Like, what about Josh?
You look like Voldemort. Just fucking, just accept it.
Do you know Voldemort got laid, right? Like, yeah, it's literally invalid.
I mean,
what? Have you seen
that's
Harry Potter?
Off all the time.
He got laid, dude. He got laid with that crazy bitch, like Bellatrix or whatever, dude. She sucked his knob, his hairy wand.
What? This just went, like, way
obviously,
off.
You don't know your Harry Potter lore.
I know.
I'm trying to, yeah. Come on.
You know Dumbledore's gay? He's your type.
Hell yeah. How can I mean old man? No.
I think I got a good one coming, hold on.
Skinny. I suck dick now. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Where are we going, bro? What the fuck, bro? What kind of bot ass place is that? Yes, I need kills.
You get it, you dropped 33 kills in the game.
Who's on full map?
Oh, I didn't do it.
Are you kidding me? Where's this bitch land at, bro?
Tupac thinks she's too good.
Holy fuck.
I think when he knows he's better than you. That's why he named himself Tupac.
There's three kids here. Holy fuck.
Yeah, you're gonna talk shit.
Yeah, holy fuck. Where's these kids at?
We don't share a server, so I can't send you messages in nasty. What's this shit?
I got chug splashes on me. I can't. I've never seen Fruiter this mad. From who? Hey, why didn't he friend request me? I just took out a whole squad. Fruiter's got a mean long dick, huh? Jesus. Yes, two pack.
Look at that. Look at all the girls you could jack off. Shannon. all I need to think about.
Oh, shit.